Canadian startup BTL announced the completion of energy trading pilot project using blockchain tech. According to Coindesk, the trial period took 12 weeks and included BP, Wien, Energie, and Energie Trading and Shipping as participants. Guy Halford-Thompson, co-founder and CEO of BTL, stated that the test demonstrated significant cost and risk reductions, and now BTL is the first successful blockchain-based application to the energy market.